ready to unlock more power from your Flipper Zero? Let's see how the new 1.2.0 firmware makes your device even smarter. Hi, I'm Sandy from LAB401.com, your one-stop shop for pentesting gear. Let's dive into the big changes in the first firmware update for the Flipper Zero in 2025, firmware 1.2.0. The Flipper team has been hard at work making MyFire Classic more stable. You'll notice fewer glitches and faster scans. They've also improved support for ISO 15693 tags, which means your Flipper Zero can now interact with an even wider range of NFC devices and systems. Speaking of unlocking, the MyFire Classic dictionary has been updated to match the latest version from Proxmark 3. Now, what does that mean? Well, Proxmark 3 is a popular open source tool used by security researchers to analyze RFID systems. It has a huge database of known keys for various RFID tags, including MyFire Classic. By updating the Flipper Zero's dictionary to match Proxmark 3's, you're essentially getting a key upgrade. This means your Flipper Zero can now understand and interact with more types of MyFire Classic cards than ever before. On top of that, they've made some serious improvements to the NFC parsers. This means smoother and more reliable data reading from various NFC tags. Remember that annoying freeze that sometimes happened during NFC emulation? Yeah, they finally squashed that bug. And to top it all off, there's a brand new NDEF parser, which expands compatibility and allows you to extract data from even more NFC tags. Oh, and did we mention the improved support for ISO 14443-4A tags? This means smoother interactions with a wider variety of NFC devices. You can now control more devices with newly added universal remotes. The team also made RPC smoother, so it's easier to set up your phone as a remote. Want to fine-tune how your Flipper Zero screen looks? Now you can. You now have more granular control over the brightness and contrast settings. To access these, head over to Settings, then LCD and Notifications. There you'll find LCD Contrast and LCD Backlight, where you can adjust to your heart's content. Whether you prefer a super bright display or something a bit easier on the eyes, you can dial it in perfectly. This update includes improved Flipper port auto detection, also various bug fixes and improvements to enhance JavaScript functionality. The Flipper team squashed a BLE bug that caused lost keystrokes with bad USB. The Fury framework is more stable now, and they fixed a memory leak in U2F, making two-factor tasks run smoother. That's the quick rundown of firmware 1.2.0. I invite you to check the full release notes for every detail, link in the description below. And a big thanks to all the awesome contributors who made this possible. If you like this video, hit a thumbs up and subscribe for more Flipper news. And remember to visit lab401.com, your pentesting tools distributor, always with the best service and the best price. Take care. And see you next time.